I've been asked, are there exercises to help astigmatism? In my discipline, optometry, the answer is no. You have a physical problem where the cornea is off-shaped or the lens is tilted, and you can't do anything as far as exercises go. There was, earlier in the 19th century, there was a Dr. Bates, who's an ophthalmologist, and he advocated exercises primarily for trying to avoid presbyopia, and also he tried to stop people from advancing a myopia by what was called a palming method, which was to do this and to press on your eyes, and in actuality, that would flatten the cornea and help in that way, and it could temporarily help astigmatism to make it more regular. That's not an exercise. There are actually announcements on the radio that say, you know, buy my method and you can throw your glasses away, and I've seen those, and in reality what they are is you have a certain pattern such as a spirograph, and you're asked to take your glasses off and relax and to let your eyes see better, and in my opinion what that is actually doing is teaching you blur interpretation. And please don't spend hundreds of dollars on something like that. You need to go to someone who can actually correct your vision with glasses, contacts, or LASIK is also, refractive surgery is also an option for you.